Knight Rider, a shadowy flight into the dangerous world of a man who does not exist. Michael Knight, a young loner on a crusade to champion the cause of the innocent, the helpless, the powerless, in a world of criminals who operate above the law.
Michael, I've had Bonnie feed the flight data into Kit's computer. His sensors will guide you to the landing zone of the chopper. You'd better drive over there as fast as possible. If Garth refuels and takes off again, we'll never be able to catch him.
We're on our way. Kit, get us to that landing zone. ASAP.
Yes, Michael.
Garth is on board.
Scan completed.
There's no one on board, Michael.
He has to be around here somewhere. The chopper only landed a few minutes ago. In which case, we ought to be able to find him.
Thank you.
that you can't scan it?
That's correct, Michael. My scans cannot get through the phased magnetic field. Looks like someone has something to hide. That just makes me want to get inside and take a look.
Scanners pick up anything now?
Just a minute, Michael.
What is it? Someone here?
A single individual on the floor above us.
Well, what are you waiting for?